So what has happened with the price ceiling? Okay, when the price ceiling is $2,000, quantity transacted in the economy is 3,000. Now we need to calculate the consumer surplus and